this is my daughter Cassie, and we're dairy farmers from East Moline, Illinois. And I cannot think of a better way than to kick June Dairy Month off with making homemade ice cream.
In fact, you don't even need a fancy ice cream maker to make some ice cream.
It's really simple. You just need a few ingredients and about 15 minutes of your time, and you can enjoy homemade ice cream.
First off, you're gonna need milk.
This is a perfect way to use any of the school 8-ounce servings you might still have. If not, any dairy milk that you have in your refrigerator works great.
You're also gonna need heavy cream, sugar, and vanilla extract.
Cassie, we need 2 Ziploc bags, 1 a quart size, 1 a gallon size, some duct tape, some ice cream salt, ice, a bath towel.
Now let's make some ice cream.
Okay, now we're gonna get our quart size bag. Would you open that up, Cassie?
Yes.
We're gonna pour our 8 ounces or 1 cup serving of milk in the bag. Also, a cup of whipping cream that we already pre-measured out. Very good. And a quarter cup of sugar that's already been pre-measured. And vanilla, let's not forget that. And we're gonna use
1/2 tablespoon
of vanilla. And we're gonna try to put that in the bag, and we're gonna seal it up. And Cassie's gonna put some duct tape so we can cover the seal, just for extra security so it won't spill. Perfect. Now we're gonna open up the gallon size Ziploc bag, and we're gonna put that in there. We're gonna fill it with ice. We just use ice out of our freezer. Okay. And then we need 1/4 cup, or not 1/4 cup, 3/4 cup of ice cream salt that you can find in any grocery store. And we're gonna evenly pour this over the ice. Okay, let's seal that up. Try to get any air out if you can. And then we're gonna take our bath towel and we're gonna wrap all of this in the bath towel. Now we're gonna start shaking the ice.
I'm gonna set my timer.
Cassie's gonna set her timer for 10 minutes.
Set, go.
Go. Mom's gonna shake and shake and shake.
Each one of our towels on our dairy farm produces about 8 gallons of milk a day. Can you imagine how much ice cream that would make?
Milk's journey from the farm to the grocery store takes less than 48 hours, making dairy a very fresh source of nutrition. And you know, Cassie, 95% of dairy farms across the United States are family-owned and operated, just like ours. If you ever have any questions about how dairy farmers like us take care of our cows or the benefit of dairy, go to watchusgrow.org to learn so much more. Now, let's see how our ice cream turned out. Oh, it's nice and cold.
Here are the scissors.
So a little tip is to, and I can see how, feel how thick it is. So we have ice cream, definitely have ice cream. Let's just cut. And now you can see all this ice cream that's gonna come out of here. So here's a challenge from our family to yours. Try and make some homemade ice cream. Gather your children and enjoy.
From our families to yours, happy June Dairy Month. Delicious.
Oh yeah, that's perfect.